Alright, Luigi.
Oh, the floor is rising! Go! 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 The floor! Lava! Yeah.
Yes.
Gimme. Fly! Oh, that was close. Go! Oh no!
You've lost your propeller hat.
And you've lost your respect, so... Oh my god, that hit me, I would've been so pissed. See? Oh, you lost your propeller cap! You poor baby! I'll take this one! Later, bitch! Oh, damn it! Eat it! I don't even care!
Oh, shit.
That was close. Hey, you're down there all alone. Oh, wow, you actually made it. Oh my god. Oh. See, even Luigi knows you have brain damage.
Yes, he's thinking, why the fuck is this retard controlling me? He's making me look like a retard now.
I think we made it. Yeah, you need that one.
Yes.
Get out of here! I was hoping I'd throw you back down.
First mate's log, day one. The captain got hit in the penis by a crow today.
It was quite funny.
Yeah.
Oh god, run, go.
We laughed and laughed and laughed.
Until he shot my best friend again. Oh my god, don't you push me off. What's in here? Nothing. Please, what a paper color cap. Hey, I caught it!
Hey, nice.
That was an accident, I swear. Change. No! go. My bad, that's all history needs to remember. Hurry. Hurry faster. I don't care. Oh crap, I made it. Where's the last one? I made it! Roller caps! Get up here and get one!
No!
Get up here! Oh, it's pretty much gone.
No, it's mine!
It's gone. Let's get out of here. Are you trying to kill me?
No.
Trying to make me lose my propeller cap then?
No.
I'm actually keeping this one. Shit. Go. life as a propeller with a propeller cap is fun. Yay! Hey, I'm gonna finish the level alone! Again!
Oh no!
I'd be almost out of time! There we go. So Festus, how do you treat your fans?
With love and respect.
Even the ones that hate you?
Yes.
Okay. So you don't hate trolls at all?
No.
Or Flanners or Justin Bieber?
No, actually.
Festus likes Justin Bieber.
No, I absolutely hate those freaks.
I don't understand how he's so popular.
I don't know.
He's a brat. He's a bitch. He's a bratty bitch.
His music sucks.
You've listened to his music, I'm assuming.
I heard a song once. I heard that baby.
It's just him saying baby and girl in different audio tunes.
Yeah, I know. I was like, what has the world gone to where this kind of, that kind of music is popular?
I Festus, we be on a boat again.
Oh, no.
I Festus is a nincompoop. But Captain Mario will venture forth in search for blood.
No.
Watch the cannons, Festus. We'll be aboard a treacherous boat. Quite possibly the Black Pearl. Aye, you took a bullet to the face. That's worse than me taking a crow to the penis any day. Come, Festus. Holy shit!
Ow.
Fire me cannons! I, Captain Mario, flying through the air. Hard saying like that, right?
Yes. Fiddly-dee with a button.
Arg! I lost me pirate hat. Arg! I lost me power! Arg! And you took a cannonball to the penis.
Ow!
That was right. Alright, I kinda need you over here. Better hurry. Never mind.
It doesn't matter.
You're down to one life again. So anyway, you wanna kinda try to take the green tube here.
Yeah!
It seems dangerous since it's connected to other, like, cannons.
Yeah.
But what do I know? I'm just a talking toy, something. Alright. Go ahead. Thank you, First Mate Luigi. Hurry up, First Mate Luigi.
I'm here, Captain.
I'm glad you're here, Luigi.
Yes, ah! Traitor! Traitor is treacherous captain now! He's marooned us all!
Turn it, Luigi! Turn it like your life depended on it!
Aye, Captain.
Do it! Aye. Here we go, Luigi!
Yes, arr! Onward now, Captain!
Come, Captain First Mate Festus.
Aye.
Arr, here we go.
Arr! What is this strange looking creature, Captain? I've never seen anything like it!
That'd be a creature from the lagoon!
Ah!
I made coins! Out of that boot he made!
Evil and damned to the depths with all of them now!
You kick it! I would be in there! Turn it, Festus!
Evil beasts unburdened from hand! Damned to the depths with all of them!
Come on, Festus!
I'm here, Captain. Oh, shit!
Me first mate! I don't give a shit, I'll get a new one. What does this do? I can show you how a real pirate does things. By spinning! Twirling like a pretty ballerina. What is this? What is this witchery, witchcraft, witchery of witchcraft, witchery? I misfaced this. Arr! I'd kick you around if you were my bitch! Kick! 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 Okay. I meet my first mate, Festus. He died to an evil beast of burden. I argue! I really don't want that coin. A pirate not interested in booty? It's just not done. Arrgh!
Nice.
Arr, we do this for Festus!
Swear, Captain, swear!
Oh, no. Oh, he broke it. See, he's not going for his, he's going for his daddy's.
Yeah.
Screw that, I want daddy's clown car. Now, that one originally showed up on the Super Mario World from the SNES, for those who don't know.
Yes.
Now, the thing here is that he's going to spit out these bombs. You have the ground pound, and hopefully, make one of them hit. It's pretty easy until he starts setting the platforms on fire.
Arr, down to the depths of these evil spike shell trolls.
Spike shell trolls?
Yes.
Arr!
Evil minions of Davy Jones!
Davy Jones!
Fresh from the darkest depths of his locker, I am!
Captain Mario's in trouble! I somehow didn't die.
Wow.
Oh my god!
It's so big! That's what she said.
Arr! That'll show you! Get off me boat! I've taken down the evil pirate ship of Davy Jones! All alone.
Yes, the Flying Dutchman is yours, Captain.
Look! We've saved the booty!
Yes.
Quite literally.
Yes, the wench is ours.
No.
No! No!
What witchcraft is this?
Damn it to that homosexual owl in a hood and a stick.
What the hell?
To the darkest depths of Davy Jones' locker,
we're
shall we send him now?
Oh my god. This is the final level.
Arr.
This is Bowser's Castle.
And whose fortress might this be now?
Bowser's Castle?
Bowser! Who is this Bowser?
Stop talking, we're on the pirate ship!
Okay.
We're no longer on the pirate ship.
Okay,
29 continues.
Almost there. Almost to 30. Almost there.
Let's do this. Yes, save.
Hell yeah, save.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, this is it. This is the final stretch.
The grand finale, folks.
Let us, first of all, no, we don't want that yet.
Let's power up.
We're running out of powers. Let's do this.
All right, let's go.
We've come this far.
Yes.
Let's turn back and go home.
Yeah.
Screw Peach, we don't need her.
No, we can't. We've gone too far.
We got female toads. Die!
That's mutiny, you converted about the ship, Cotton.
That's okay, I just committed suicide.
Yes, comrade.
That was actually an accident. I went like that, and then he jumped, and then I died.
Karma has come to stab you in the ass.
Carmine?
Karma.
Oh, Karma.
Yes.
My bad. Let's do this! Yes. Let's take her down!
You've been struck down by the mighty left hand of Poseidon now! For your
We're not on a pirate ship!
For your treacherous acts.
We're not on a pirate ship. We wield the hand of...
Okay, I got him. That works.
Pop me right there! Yes! Right there! Oh, I've been popped! Never tell anyone I did that.
I don't have to. People are gonna watch it.
Hopefully nobody I know. Shit! Don't move until you pop me.
I did it.
Pop me, you son of a bitch! Thank you.
Oh yeah.
Oh my god! Yeah! That was kind of cool. Don't move. Okay, now move. Oh, this is gonna be hell.
Damn it! I sacrificed myself for you.
Stop talking like a pirate. We're not on a pirate ship.
Aww.
Misa can continue alone. Osa Nosa.
Stop talking like Jar Jar Binks.
Jar Jar. Misa back for the unneeded sequels.
They're actually talking like a Jackalpasaur.
Jackalpasaur?
Yeah, from South Park.
Misa name Jun Jun.
I think his name is Jun Jun.
Anyway, what you want to do in this room is go to the platforms that have coins, but do it just before you hit the lava so that doesn't happen.
Yes.
Because you're going to want to stay afloat. Stay on the highest ones. Yeah, it's probably best you do that.
Yeah, that's my safest area.
So. Oh, son of a bitch! March of the Penguins.
March didn't last long. Unfortunately, they were stupid penguins. Unfortunately, they were stupid penguins who marched off a cliff.
Fucking Lemming Penguin.
That movie was 30 minutes long. That's how long it took him to find an ice cliff and march off of it. Just like that.
The humans aren't much better.
Yes.
Alaska sucks. Or whatever it was that they shot that film. Wow. I'm doing this alone.
And one of the Academy Awards, Morgan Freeman, was the narrator.
Look at the penguins walk across the ice. Star!
The Morgan
Freeman is a pirate.
That's the worst Morgan Freeman imitation ever.
You want to hear my down line? Star, matey! Give me a six-shooter! Look out, horsey nay!
No one said a word about happened for that day. We all knew, but no one said anything. In other words, he got raped.
He got raped in the butt. You wanna hear my Jim Carrey?
Sure.
That's
the worst Jim Carrey imitation ever!
You wanna hear my pirate impression?
Sure.
Hello!
Actually, that's a pretty good pirate imitation.
That's a butt pirate.
Yeah.
Alright, let's do this.
That's Captain Jack Swallows.
Jack Swallows?
Yes.
Yeah, dude.
Yeah, I know. I should have had Jim Carrey play Jack Sparrow.
That, I don't think it would work as well.
I think it would. They've had him play, you know, the Grinch and Ebenezer Scrooge. So.
I haven't actually seen that one.
Really?
Yeah. Is it any good?
It's alright.
Yes, welcome to Mario, where we talk about that piece of Scrooge.
Yes.
Do it!
Scrooge!
honestly. Yay, I made it on my first try without your help.
Yeah. Apparently,
surprise.
Apparently, I am accursed to this game.
And this is it. The final confrontation.
Dun 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 dun.
Achoo! Okay.
Alright.
Mario sneezed.
Yes, he's like, why the fuck is this retard controlling me? He's making me look like a retard now.
And we made it. Yeah, you need that more than
yes.
Get out of here! I was hoping I'd throw you back down.
First mate's log, day one. The captain got hit in the penis by a crow today.
It was quite funny.
Yeah.
Oh god, run, go, 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 go.
We laughed and laughed and laughed.
Until he shot my best friend, Ken. Oh my god, don't you push me off. What's in here? Nothing. Please want to be a propeller cap. Hey, I caught it!
Hey, nice.
That was an accident, I swear. Change! No! I'll take this one later, bitch. Oh, damn it. Eat it. Ah! I don't even care.
Oh, shit.
That was close. Hey, you're down there all along. Oh, wow, you actually made it. Oh my god. Oh. See, even Luigi knows you have brain damage. Go. My bad, that's all history needs to remember. Alright. Hurry faster. I don't care. Holy crap, I made it. Where's the last one? I made it. Propeller caps! Get up here and get one!
No!
Get up here! Aw, oh, it's pretty much mine.
No, it's mine!
It's... Alright, Louis... Oh, the floor's rising! Go! 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 The floor! Lava! Oh, yeah.
Yes.
Give me. Fly! Oh, that was close. Go. Oh, no!
You've lost your propeller hat.
And you've lost your respect, so... Oh my god, that hit me, I would've been so pissed. See? Oh, you lost your propeller cap! You poor baby!